Safra. I'm from grade 2. Today I would like to tell about the different multiple intelligence which describe the different ways by which we can learn and acquire information. These multiple intelligence range from the use of words, numbers, pictures and music to physical movements and being in tune with nature. Let me introduce you to the different multiple intelligence that we can utilize to learn. The first one is logical intelligence. Logical smart kids love numbers and like to solve problems, quizzes with speed and accuracy. They are number smart. The second one is verbal linguistic intelligent. People with this intelligence like reading, writing, telling stories and memorizing words. They are word smart. The third one is visual spatial intelligence. People with this intelligence have the ability to visualize and draw picture clearly. They are picture smart. The fourth one is musical rhythmic intelligence. Some of us like to think of music and rhythms and are able to recognize patterns easily. We are musical smart. The fifth one is bodily kinesthetic intelligence. Bodily kinesthetic intelligence, smart people are good at dancing, sports and enjoy doing activities. They are body smart. The sixth one is interpersonal intelligence. People with this intelligence are good team players and strong leaders. They are people smart. And the seventh one is intrapersonal intelligence. People with this intelligence love to work independently and are determined and focused on their goals. They are self-smart. And the last one is naturalistic intelligence. Naturalistic intelligence is about nature. People with this intelligence appreciate nature. They are nature smart. Thank you.